So here we find ourselves on another wild camp, and we have to climb many things, many obstacles to get up here. There's just no way around. I don't know if you can see this, but this is where we are. Oh God, I'm tripping out everything. Look at this place. So, this is it. The start of another adventure. Urban camping, we're calling this one. Urban. We'll go in here, where we find all the lovely architecture. And bats, I think. Look at that. How do you get graffiti up there? Explain. You've got to be pretty determined to get up there, haven't you?
Light up here and then up there.
Shearing up. God, that's dangerous. Still don't know how they did it. That's bizarre, man. But we couldn't get in the crypt because it's been blocked up. But that didn't stop us. And there's my mate, look, who got us up here. Who tried to kill me.
I tried not to. I was like, Andy, I don't want to hurt you.
I'm gonna.
And he's going, just pull it!
Pal!
Should have videoed that, actually. Get, like, pulling a seal out of the blue. Pulling a seal out of the ocean, wouldn't it?
Anyway, right, we'll get set up and...
Can you stay this?
So, here we have two very strange setups. Just completely mental. It's like, if it rains, we've had it, because we're just so relying on the weather.
It's not gonna rain.
It's supposed to be a nice clear night, but we've got a couple of heavy bags, big old ground sheet down. Good job we're not each other, like, isn't it? This is Mark's old kit hunker. Anybody wanting to buy a hunker, get the extra large one. I'm not sure I could fit in there.
Loads of room.
There my rest.
I got that for this sleeping bag. Because this is the XL sleeping bag.
Aye.
That's why I bought that XL bivvy. So it would fit in.
I'd have to get the XL bivvy because I'm fatty. It's me military.
See that?
Military spreck. Is that the 500? For a big bag, like.
Oh, it's a big sleeping bag.
Military grade bivvy bag. Pound shop ground sheet. Does the job, like. And this is my mat that I'm not bothered about if it breaks. Even though it was 50 quid, like.
£50.
I know. It was £48. I got the other one popped. I had no choice. Cameras. I've got my Rab 900 in there. You see that? See, it's some stuff pack. It's brilliant. Oh, the compression bag. It's tiny.
It is.
Normally, I wouldn't be able to get anything else in that bag. It's a 35-liter backpack. 35-liter, and I've got everything in. Everything. Most of it. So we'll just get these made up and then get some situations set up.
Done?
Job's a good one. That looks homely. It looks very cosy. I'm just going to climb in and try it. Pretty jealous. Nice. Looks like there's somebody in it already.
What?
Looks like there's somebody in it. We are in a mausoleum, by the way, which is where ghosts hang out.
I was saying on my video, like, I must have said Mausoleum about 8 times.
There's some strange things going on here, like, sit with me.
Look at that man. He's got a big bullet through his head.
it's his bindi, isn't it?
It's bindi, it looks like chunga.
You know, the Hindu mark of whatever it is. It's got a good joint on.
Rob Jacks. Jake.
Rob's alright.
Are you sure you're alone there? Says Sarah Mercer.
Dylan, I'm not alone now. Right, here we are. This is where we see signs and we just ignore them, basically. Because we're mad. And disappointed as we are not to get into the crypt, it's not too bad here, is it?
It's cold.
There's Mark's bag with somebody in.
My
bag with
wind is coming through here,
somebody in. Yeah, the wind's coming right through. It's coming right through that door there and right whistling up there. So that bag better function tonight, like.
Hey man,
otherwise I'm gonna die.
Get out of bed with this on, you'll be lucky.
Puffer jacket on.
You'll be sweating, you'll be tearing things off.
Get big puffer jacket.
Tearing off tights with your teeth.
Up on the heath.
I get no sleep. Dee 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 dee.
The architecture here, though, is unreal. It's like, it's been ruined by all these bloody vandals, eh? If you're one of these vandals, pack it in, man. This is from the 17th bloody century. Look at this, architecture, man, here.
Hand carved.
Look at the graffiti up there. How the hell did they get up there?
That's Fizz.
Fizz.
She was in Coral, wasn't she?
Fizz, still in. There's a monkey face thing with an Illuminati eye. I get the Illuminati, but not the monkey face character.
I mean, look at it, man. It's so beautiful, isn't it?
It just pains me to see this vandalism.
It's perfect.
I know.
And then you got the Delaval
Hall up the way there is more or less the same. It's all from the same stone, and it's all the same person who's built it, obviously. But honestly, why graffiti on something so beautiful, really, isn't it? Aye, well, we picked a good place. We couldn't get in the crypt, so we crept out, crapped, and then we crept in here. So, we're gonna keep here. We're not gonna really do much more filming, because there's not much you can see, is there? There's nothing around. We took some photographs, nice photographs. Nice pictures, might put them on the end of this video. Other than that though, it's good night from me and
situation.
It's good night from him. Boosh.
Morgan.
Get the fucking ideal Bivian weather.
Well, for some reason, we've ended up in the middle of what can only be described as a strange place. Very strange place. Let's just look around here. There's some lovely architecture, man, isn't there? Even though there's a howling wind coming through there in November, almost December. All I'm bothered about is the architecture. look at the it's Corinthian, isn't it? The way the arches are built and all that. That's amazing.
That's very clever.
And that's like a skylab. I mean, looking up there through there to the stars. They must have thought that through now. They must have had a glass thing there so they could look at the stars. It wouldn't have been light pollution in the 1700s. But it was brilliant. But it's a lonely place to die, mind, isn't it?
I'm already dead.
Ah, oh, he's dead, aye. He's dead, you can see there, he's dead.
I wouldn't die in your mind.
Aye.
I think I'll land warmer feet than I've got at the minute.
Well, possibly.
Jeez Louise, please.
Well, anyway, what we're going to do is get our heads down. We've had a few cans, a couple of whiskey. Back in
geese, man.
Oh, it's the bloody geese, whatever they are.
Bogies!
Bogies! So that's it. We're seized in the morning.
If we're still alive.
If we're still alive, if we hadn't been consumed by werewolves and that. Oh dear.
I'm not even bothered with the earplugs.
Well, we haven't even got tarps, you know what I mean? We're just lying here in the middle of nowhere in bloody cloth.
Earplugs aren't happening tonight, like.
This is mad.
I need to hear everything.
Yeah, we need to be on full alert tonight. Yeah. Yeah, right.
I'm actually warming up.
Good night. Whew. Well, it's morning time. We slept well in the House of Horror. In the Temple of Doom. There he is. Packing away.
Not ideal, this stuff, sir.
Did you sleep well?
Like a log, mate.
In your catacombs of death.
Fair, the two cans of Guinness and the four cans
in
the
whiskey.
The flask of whiskey kind of
sort of put me down, didn't it, really?
It's like a skunk.
You know these little villains who come here and they bring the rubbish. Missed a nice sunrise over there, like. Bugger. Slept till about 8 o'clock. Imagine somebody walking the dog stumbles across us two, just lying here.
Morning!
How do you?
Good morning.
How do, everybody? Well, this is a short video of this.
Short and sweet.
Aye.
That's what you need. That's what you need, mate.
So, yeah, until the next one.
What you say, don't say it.
No. Let's have a bit of music.
Did I check? There was nothing there.
It's gone. Right. Go.
Do it.
I lay down on my front, aye, like that, and then just shuffle back. That's why I took everything off.
I'm going
to do a sex
one.
Not very graceful. No. What we're doing. He ripped everything.
Probably. Not very graceful.
But
I'm doomed. Urban camp done.